So these are the streets of Cúcuta, Colombia. All I need is you, baby, baby. Please subscribe to the channel, bro. Hit that like button, okay? That's the music you hear here. Yeah. Taking you down here like never before. Wow, man. Streets of Cúcuta on a busy day. I think I lost my mask. It's a big city, guys. Super big, and it has all types of people you can imagine. You know, like this guy here. He looks like a guy who's just waiting for that opportunity. Wow. That's how you cross here, like you do it the crazy way. But it's a busy, busy day. Just doing my thing, you know.
Tenemos de alta gama, de media y de baja.
Please give the video a like as I show you these streets, man. It's crazy here. You don't know who is who, but at the same time, I do my thing. Gracias, mama. Wow, man. Streets of Cúcuta. Busy, busy day. I just feel you just have to be careful. They have nice trousers. Yes. Wow. Crazy, crazy. Crazy streets. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Wow. Crazy here. Buses, people. The streets are just full. Wow, man. Please give the video a like. Let me take you to the real streets. Take you to the real streets here. Wow. Also, this is one of the most dangerous zones. And now your boy Mara is cruising here like a habitant, you know? So, wow, that guy is hustling with his son on the shoulders. Nobody actually seems to care about me. I'm just doing my thing. So, let me go this way. Tricky situation here, man. Wow, this is crazy. So the thing is, I actually love walking in places like this, and they have nice fashions, you see, even if you wash them and they fade, but when they are new they look nice, you see. Shops, I think business is booming here in Cúcuta. Business is really booming here. You know, Colombia. Wow, look at this. This is next level. That's next level right there. Let me go this way and see what's going on. This back street. Wow. Back street now. Wow. You can eat some foods right there. You see the restaurant, the queues. It's huge. Here is like the center where it's the heartbeat of the city, where everything goes on. I just have to be careful. Crossing here is just like, yeah, just walking here. Wow. Wow, man. Cúcuta, Colombia. Please give the video a like, subscribe. As I show you around, it's crazy. She's very happy. I don't know what's happening with her. She bought clothes for Christmas. Yes.
Somos una tienda de almacén que lo encuentras todo.
Uh-huh. Solo in the streets of Cúcuta, your boy Marwa. Bringing you content like never before. It's crazy, man. You can buy belts, everything, glasses. One thing you should understand in this type of environment is you don't need much to survive. But to get the little is the problem. Yes. You don't need much to survive, but to get the little is a huge problem. Wow. Marwa in the streets of Cúcuta. I don't know if we should go that way.
La señora me pregunta por la cuchara azucarera, en el segundo nivel la puede encontrar. Más información le puede preguntar a la azucarera.
Let's go down.
La sección de cubiertos para la cocina.
Wow. Wow, thank God that music stopped, man. I was a little worried. I think there's no good vibe this other side. Let me see, it's more of taxis and stuff. hope this taxi does not destroy my leg. Whoa. See that? Yeah. I see that guy using his phone in the street, so maybe it's safe. But I'm not sure about that. Oh. Let's go straight down. I look like I'm lost, but it's okay. So everybody's... Also, it's Christmas time, so lots of shopping going on. Wow. Let's see, guys. Please, it's your boy Ayamara one more time. I'm asking you to subscribe to the channel. And also give me some suggestions of videos you want to see. Which type of videos do you want to see? Do you like these videos or not? Leave your comments down here. Personally, I like this type of videos because they show real life of people, the struggles people go through, the hassles people go through. That's one thing I love about this type of videos. But I'm not sure from your side. People are drinking in the streets like that, man, you see? Wow. Wow. Streets of Cúcuta. Give the video a like for your boy Marwa. Look. Let's go this way. Let's go this. You hear the song in the background? That's a very popular song. Wow. So I should tell you guys. You see the guys dancing to the song? That is a strong beat here in Cúcuta. And not just in Cúcuta, but in Latin America. But I want to go straight on like this and we see what we can find, okay? Yeah. The good thing is I look gangster also. You know, when you come to this type of streets, you have to look gangster. Look, I have two shirts. I have a t-shirt and shirt on top of no buttons, no tucking in. I have my shoes that people don't like. Exactly, so that's what you need. You don't need something that people will like, you know? And boom, just like that, you keep doing your thing. But at the same time, also have to explain this, when you are black, people really don't care much about you that much. They don't give you that attention. Actually, sometimes people think you're the wrong guy. That's how it is here in the streets. That's the feeling. Wow. Wow. Let me go up this way. Let me go up. Okay. Can buy stuff here. Wow. Activities, daily activities going on. You know? I'm lost. Actually, I don't know where I am right now. But I'm just doing my thing, you know? Yes, I'm totally lost, but doing my thing. So such boys are the boys to watch. Boys with bicycles like this. Those ones could be really dangerous because they disappear. Yes, I'm back to the park. Wow. One thing is getting lost is understanding the city. You know? So let me cross this way. Back to the park. That makes the end or marks the end of the video. Please give it a like. This is what it has been here in the streets of Cúcuta. It's just been an amazing experience. Just going into the streets and seeing the real streets in Cúcuta. Just something crazy, just something wild. I was a little nervous, but actually I've realized the same streets anywhere else you can find at the same time is people are the same. You just have to be careful when it's crowded, you know. Yes. So that being said, is give the video a like, subscribe to the channel, and most definitely I'll see you in my next video. Ciao ciao, nos vemos. And also give me some suggestions, the type of videos you want me to show you, how they look like, suggestions. Bye for now. Bye. Jamaica. What's up, guys? This is Mara coming live from New York City. We are in Hawaii.
The Griffith Observatory in Los Angeles.
So I'm officially saying goodbye to Japan. As you see here, welcome to Japan.
Where is Elisa?
Soy de España.
I'm heading to